All right, folks, back with part two of another random pack opening from the early to mid 90s. I got these on eBay. If you saw my last video, this is pretty much the same packs. The only difference being a 1994 Flair Series 2. So it's got a 94 Score Series 1, 94 Pinnacle Series 2, a 1992 Pinnacle Series 2. 1992 Leaf Series 1, 1993 Leaf Series 1, 1993 Ultra Series 1, 94 Ultra Series 2, 94 Flair Series 2, and a 1993 Flair First Series. I think there's only one series. So anyway, got all these packs on eBay, like I said, from the last video. And we'll go ahead and start ripping into these. That's the 1994 Score. These cards were kind of dull looking. In the first break, I didn't pull much out of these, so it's a little bit stuck together there. We got Michael Jackson. Just call me Mike. Don't want to be confused with another one. Tom Kramer, rookie. Seems like guys with glasses never pan out. Maybe Ken Phelps is the best one. Skeeter Barnes, best name since Rusty Kuntz. Detroit Tigers stadium card. Lance Johnson Gold Rush parallel. All my commons are stuck together. I'm ruining my Jim Mint tens. Mitch Webster. Dave Fleming, Brian Williams, good shot, Jeff Montgomery, young Tino Martinez, Lance Johnson base to go with my gold, Brian Harvey, Donovan Osborne, and nice portrait of Derek May. Very ho-hum pack. Tino Martinez was the crown jewel of that pack. All right, let's go into the Pinnacle Series 2. Grief came with this one open. Excuse me. Four-tier program looking for Team Pinnacle, Artist Proofs, Museum Collection, and Special Rookie Cards. Right on top there, we got a Andre Dawson, Hall of Famer. Mike Felder, say he's doing a bat flip. Trevor Hoffman, he just made it into the Hall of Fame. I think he's the major league leader all time in saves. Joe Carter, look at this guy's shirt. Can you see that? Big Don Mattingly face, it looks like. The ball's right on his middle of his hat. It's pretty funny looking. Mike Lansing. Rookie prospect Tony Logmire. Mark Portugal, Spike Owen, Mike Stanton, Ross Powell, the failed rookie prospect, Jim Edmonds, rookie prospect that actually panned out, Scott Sanders, Big Bob Hamlin, and Jose Bautista. 1992 Pinnacle Series 2. This one's got Don Mattingly on the front. Those are all stuck together here. There we go. Tried to fix it off camera a little bit. All right, right on top there we got a Nolan Ryan where it looks like it's breaking down his mechanics. Probably the best mechanics of any starting pitcher in the history of baseball. Dude pitched 26 years, numerous years of over 250 innings pitched, which is unheard of nowadays. I think the league leader in the National League last year had 201 innings. Guy never broke down, never had shoulder issues. I don't think ever. Seven no-hitters. Best pitcher of all time, in my opinion, is Nolan Ryan with the strikeouts and everything. And he never really was on a team that was heavily giving him run support on offense. So he had a lot of years where he should have won, 18 and up games, but he played on a lousy team and didn't get run support. So his win total is, and it was actually his win-loss record is kind of mediocre, like 315 or 20 wins to like 250 losses, but still best pitcher. Jarvis Brown prospect. John Vanderwall prospect. Todd Van Poppel prospect. Been pulling a lot of Van Poppels. Pulled a couple in the last break. Super Scrub. What is this? Pinnacle Idols. I don't know if that's an insert or not. Nope, just part of the base. Rex Hudler down here, and his idol was Roger Staubach. Eric King. Mike McFarlane. Chad Curtis prospect. Gilberto Reyes. Kyle Abbott prospect. Chris Bozio. Joe Orsolak. Stan Belinda. Scott Leis. Brian Downing Syndrome. And Eric Anthony. Lots of scrub-a-dubs in that pack. Nolan Ryan was the best card there, obviously. 92 Leaf. Series 1. These are kind of dull-looking cards. I do like the team logo down at the bottom, but just kind of the all gray. It's just kind of bland-looking. Sean Boskey of the Cubs. Got something next card here. Because you got to pull the base in the parallel back-to-back. Did the same thing with the pack earlier with the Lance Johnson parallel. I can never be a good player, though. I always get scrubs. Greg Hibbard. Luis Gonzalez. This is a guy that doesn't get talked about a lot. I've taken steroids, but he was in his early 30s, and all of a sudden he breaks out and hits 50-plus home runs for the Diamondbacks. Before that, his career high was about 27 or 28, if I am correct. Somebody check stats on baseball reference and see if I'm correct, but all of a sudden, out of nowhere, he hits 56 home runs or something for the Diamondbacks, maybe 57. So, obvious PED user right here, Luis Gonzalez. That's sacrilege to say that in Arizona because I used to live there, and this guy is adored in Arizona. Getting a fist fight if you mention that to somebody in Arizona, that Luis Gonzalez was a steroid user. Cecil Felder. Greg Gagne with the spoon. Jose Rio. Mark Eichhorn. Mo Vaughn. Mo Vaughn, that guy had a few monster years, and he dried up real quick. Robbie Thompson. He actually was on his way to having a career year, and he got beamed in the face. I don't remember what year it was, and he was never the same. Charles Nagy. Dan Gladden. Dave Henderson. I don't think he's coming up with that one. Dean Palmer and Dave Otto. Nothing in that pack at all. Let's go to 93 Leaf. I don't even know if there's inserts in these packs. I haven't pulled anything. Not that I have a whole bunch of packs here, but I'm sure these have inserts of some kind in them. Let's see. Chico Walker, the Mets. Love the backs of these cards. Skyline in the back and the cool foil-looking holographic logo. Very nice. Matt Williams. Eddie Murray, there's a Hall of Famer. Royce Clayton. Bob Walk. Donovan Osborne. Pete Harnish. Dan Gladden. No, he played for the Tigers. Devon White. Dwight Gooden throwing the cocaine ball there. Lenny Harris, Tom Pagnozzi, Steve Wilson, and Carl Willis. All right, no inserts there. Got my Doc Gooden and Eddie Murray. Dwight Gooden's a Hall of Famer, but I used to collect him heavily as a kid. He was one of my favorite players, so I always got to make the Coke reference because he ruined his career. All right, Fleer Ultra 93, Ken Bottenfeld, Julio Franco. Very long career for Julio. He played into his mid-40s. John Haban? I don't even know. Ruben Amaro Jr. Cal Eldred. Ken Caminiti. Rest in peace. Greg Harris. Oh, got an insert. Roberto Alomar. Top Glove. At least it's a Hall of Fame player, not one I particularly like because he spits in umpires' faces. Guy's kind of a dirtbag. But the Hall of Fame still voted him in, even though they supposedly hold in high regards how you carried yourself in the field. So, anyway, John Franco, Mike Benjamin, Carlos Baerga, Jeff Branson, Rafael Bornegal, rookie, and Jay Bell. All right. 94, Ultra Series 2. In my last break, I pulled a Cal Ripken insert. Let's hope I have decent luck getting something.